Now, News 8's Weather on the 8s with meteorologist Paul Lynch.
And a couple of hours ago, the National Weather Service put up a winter weather advisory for Berks County, Schuylkill County, Northumberland County, Union, Snyder, Juniata, Mifflin, and Huntington counties. That goes into effect tonight at 9 o'clock and runs through about 7 o'clock tomorrow morning for the chance for maybe some patchy freezing rain. We'll talk about that more in detail here coming up in just a second. First, let's talk about the forecast for today, and we're actually looking okay. We'll see a good amount of sunshine. Some clouds will start to increase and thicken up as the afternoon wears on, but it's not going to be as cold as yesterday. We only made it into the upper 20s yesterday. Today, I think we'll probably make it into the mid-30s for most of us, thanks to the winds turning back around to the south. A little breezy from time to time, about 5 to 15. Then cloudy skies tonight. We'll see showers develop this evening, maybe 7, 8 o'clock or so. And a couple of spots, depending on exactly where temps are, could see a little bit of patchy freezing rain. We're talking about mainly well north of the turnpike where that winter weather advisory is in effect. And temps not going to cool down much tonight. In fact, they'll probably stay pretty steady in the low to mid 30s. Tomorrow, though, we're back into the mid 40s. So later tonight, tomorrow morning, any places that might have a little bit of patchy freezing rain, it's going to just turn to plain rain showers then for later tonight and tomorrow, with winds about 10 to 15 miles per hour back out of the southwest. A live look right now on our Lancaster Skycam, and we generally have clear skies out there this morning. A couple of high clouds again drifting in every now and then, but it's a very cold start. The current temp outside right now, we're sitting at 16 degrees and just a bit of a wind. It's only 5 miles per hour. It's making it feel like 9. So there's not a lot of wind chill out there, but just a little bit of a wind when it's this cold makes it feel even colder. Pressure very high now at 30.58 inches, and that's because high pressure is just off to the south, and that's why it's so cold outside this morning with the clear skies. E-Town, Lancaster County at 15. It's 11 in Lebanon. Shamokin, single digits, 8 right now. It's 16 in Carlisle and Shermansdale, Perry County at about 15 degrees. The cold air is from here back into New England, but notice the 40s and 50s back in the lower and mid-Mississippi Valley. That milder air is pushing our way, so that's why we're going to get some clouds to develop and eventually some showers, but the cold air is on the retreat, and that's why we're mainly just going to deal with a rain event with this system. It's a cold front. It's back now over the Great Lakes, but it's going to be headed our way over the next 24 hours. So the high pressure moves away. Clouds build in this afternoon, and we stop here at 8 o'clock tonight. Notice some of that pink shading. That's that chance for maybe a little bit of patchy freezing rain in some spots. But then we're mainly just rain later tonight and throughout the day tomorrow with some scattered showers before eventually this front moves out of here by Wednesday and we start to dry things back out. So 34 today, some clouds moving in later today, and then the showers to later this evening, tonight, and into tomorrow as well. Tomorrow around 44. Wednesday, behind the front, a little colder, a little breezy too, 34 degrees. Thursday, could see a couple of flurries around and into the mid-30s, which is about where we should be for this time of the year. Upper 30s, 38 on Friday, and could be a couple of showers moving in as early as Saturday. But the weekend right now looks to be probably into the low 40s or so. And I think actually early next week will be even milder than that. So a little chilly out there now, right. Seasonable. And then I think by the weekend of next week, we're starting to warm things back up again.
It's been a cold couple days, though.
It has been cold.
Yeah, it has been. All right. Thank you very much.